plans, Ruth.
Oh, hey, this. GGS. These guys fucking suck. We always kill them.
Well, damn.
I don't remember who they are.
I've never seen them before. I was like, hey, a clan, this should be a good battle.
No, we've seen it. We've fought against GGS before. These guys we haven't fought against in particular.
Now let's be good sports. They don't suck.
But
they're just bottom of the totem pole. Yeah.
Yeah, bottom of the totem pole.
I don't know. I mean, it could be a big clan like Tab. I mean, Tab has its ups and downs members.
You know what was weird is playing with Jack. All the guys in their clan are max level, so we're only playing against max levels. Except for one round. We went against like a 19, a 24, and like a 101 or something.
No, you're like level 295, right?
What?
You're like level 295, right?
No, I'm just 95.
Holy shit, we're on this side for once.
What a bad split.
Ooh. Okay, well, we'll make it work.
I'll go center. Great. If Tyler, you wanna go?
Where am I going?
I don't know. I don't know.
I believe I'm stuck with Tyler.
Oh God, Kendall, why? You make me feel so bad about myself.
Yeah, get my shoes, Tyler.
Shut up, Nuggs. Wait, what size shoe do you wear?
Too small for you to fit into.
Yeah, probably.
Tyler, do you want to help me in the forest and then one of the OKW players hits middle?
Yeah,
and then Tyler, branch out to middle once we secure the forest?
Yes, we will secure the sector and then I will branch out. I have an MG heading there right now to cover the star something.
Alright, I got two MGs on the way. I'll cover right and center if you want to cover left towards the center of the map.
Point exactly where you like me to cover, just so I'm sure. Okay, I can do that. I'll plant my MG right here then. Bob, I'll cap this, so you just move up, okay?
Okay. Oh, we got a British guy on our side. Placing the sandbags already.
Yeah, British.
British and American. Okay.
You gonna go lightning, Kendall?
I don't know what I'm gonna go. What are you gonna go?
I'll go either Jaeger infantry or lightning.
Okay.
I don't think having double lightning would be such a bad thing.
I don't know, I could go loop off the supply and give you guys fuel, since we have a good fuel point.
That's not a bad idea. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to cap this fuel over, or this side over here. Oh, Nuggs, you already built your base.
No, Nuggs.
You made me feel bad.
Alright, Kendall, if you think you're good over here, I'll start moving to center.
Alright, okay, they're placing mines over there. And shit. Yeah, I'm pretty good over here, so.
I'm just gonna
try to decap
this. We're
both barbed wiring off. That's hilarious.
Poetic. I'm gonna hide in the house.
He's trying to put a fucking thing up back there. I'm gonna go around. Doug, I'm gonna flank in over there in just a minute, alright?
Okay.
Yeah, you're both barbed wiring, that is funny.
Guys, I'll be making an MG and putting it in the church for you.
Okay.
I'm on the wrong side. I am on the fucking wrong side. Damn it.
Just make sure you have lots of munition caches set up. Let's focus munition caches.
Oh, they're gonna go in mines, aren't they? Ah, I see your stuff. Because I'm retreating through it.
I'm gonna bring up a Raketen Ward for Tyler to take out that bunker.
Okay. I got a mortar right here.
Okay.
Wow, we, yeah, these guys really do suck. I mean, for fuck's sake.
Well, they could be holding back. Just waiting to build up.
Alright, I suppose.
Okay, I'll be going in this building for you guys to help cover that.
I'm gonna try to get a mortar on this. I'm getting a munitions cache up right here.
Okay.
Getting one up as well. Damn, you guys just started retreating.
Yep, I'm gonna be up right there in 32 seconds. Not really close by.
Alright, Bob, I'm starting my fire on that,
Okay, I'm making a flank over here right now, so,
Got it.
I move up as soon as you can.
I'm falling back to your medical truck to heal up.
Okay.
I'm gonna push for a scout car.
Yeah, I'm coming up towards that star right now. Watch out, they have an MG up there somewhere.
Wait, you're counting where first getting hit, Bob. Be careful.
Yeah, they have one right there. I'll get behind this MG though.
Tyler, you can use this MG to flank. Move him up to there or something.
Alright.
They got my forward retreat point set.
Oh, they got my grenade.
I got meds falling down here.
Oh, my mortar. Okay. Got my mortar, is just falling back. That sucks.
Lucky shot.
Yeah, well, it's a Soviet mortar, I think.
Oh, so it's got selenium.
Yeah.
I see. That makes more sense.
Damn it, we're gonna lose points to these weenies.
Must streak at my mortar that I call a grenade because fuck it. Thanks for the medical supplies, Kendall.
Yep.
Set up my flak right here.
Fuel cache going up.
I hear. Brent, okay, my scout car is coming up. I can.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Look at you. God, you're awful. Did it so fast.
I know.
I'm falling straight back to heal up again, just to your medical truck.
I'm gonna push right here, see if I can't get him pushed off.
Okay.
He's got his artillery and maybe an ambulance back over here.
My scout car gave you some backup. He's trying to get over there, I swear.
Oh, that's shock troops. Yeah, he's got an MG back up over here. Oh, son of a bitch. Wow. Watch out, we got a big flank right here.
Yep.
Fuck was that?
Hey, when you get the chance, can we get a bunker right here just pointing directly at that
point?
Whoa, watch out, Phoenix. You got bofers. You got some artillery pieces?
Yep. He also has a mortar pit right here behind it.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I'm making a pack.
Hey, make this a munitions one. Okay, good.
I am.
The pack howitzers have a good range of, like, suppression. A good feel
yes.
of it.
Yes, they do.
Ow. Heal dropping for somebody. In other words, somebody take that shit.
I've got double mortar pits set up over here.
Oh, they got a strike coming in.
Fuck. I'm trying to get around them.
Oh, and they got a... Yeah.
Yeah, both
motherfucker.
I have a PZ-4 coming out, so hopefully I'll be able to do something about those.
Ah, got it.
Oh crap, they decrypted my MG.
Fuck, move, please don't get stuck on each other. Wow.
Fuck on you.
Alright, PZ4 is coming out.
Okay.
Fuck.
Oh, I've got a lot of shock troops back
here. Dumb shit. Holy crap.
Man, they killed that MG again after I just stole it back.
Huh.
Ow, AT gun hit my scout car. Run, scout car!
Yeah, I'm working on that AT gun.
Fuck!
My
infantry is off the front line for the time being. I gotta get back up there. I do have my mortars there, though. If anyone can get repairs on this guy in the meantime, that would be good to help me get him back up there. If not, I am on it. Watch out, flares on my mortars. Sherman over here. You guys got that covered?
I should have it covered.
Yeah, I got some anti-tank guns heading up that way.
They just sent an artillery strike down. Dude! Kinda watch your MG in this building. Yeah. Getting hit by mortars.
I'm getting a secondary healing bunker up right here to heal up faster.
Okay. Hey, can we get some mines around here too, like anti-infantry mines when you get the chance?
Yeah.
When we have it pushed up like this.
Yeah, I only have one pioneer squad, so it's gonna take me a second to get him around.
Okay.
I am making a panzer. Good recon.
Thank you.
Honestly, the only thing I'm gonna be able to do over here right now is just hold them off from getting this ammunition point.
AT gun is down.
And for flanking, I suppose. I'll just start sending my tanks and stuff towards you guys.
Well, that was close, Tyler. I almost annihilated your mortars with my dead plane.
Why would you do that to me? Why would you almost do that to me?
Right? Why didn't I just do it? It would've been so much better.
Nah, fucking double mortar pit is killer, dude. I can't fucking make any moves over here. Oh, you got an easy 8 out already on your side.
Crap, I got a shock problem. I gotta fall back. Pans are moving up.
Watch it!
Nice! Oh, dude, that's fucking dirty.
Easy.
I lost my Panzerwerfer, but totally worth it. Oh, that was so beautiful.
Churchill's out already. Oh, god damn it.
I'll keep him in sight. I'll move my AT gun up to help out.
Oh, please don't see it. Please don't see it. Please don't see it. Oh! What the fuck was that? What the fuck? The flames didn't even hardly hit it. That's bullshit.
It's the British anti-building flame mortar thing.
What?
British have an anti-building incendiary mortar.
I don't even...
Oh fuck, he's calling in artillery right here. Oh, never mind, that's just part of their... Watch your, oh, never mind.
I want to lose that bunker. No.
We got a MG right here.
Yeah, I'm targeting it right now.
Got it.
I will work to get a new bunker up there with the center star here shortly.
Okay.
Another fucking Sherman.
just trying to get fucking sight on us.
Holy shit. Why isn't my tank's turret turning? I don't... Oh, how the fuck did that happen?
What?
Okay.
Magic.
Yeah, magic. Okay, Storm Tiger's in the field right now.
I see. Yep. Cho Cho.
Okay. Oh, don't. Oh, man, I was gonna let that turret come push up.
Fucking Jackson. Got a Panther on the way.
Fucking wipe two of his squads with that.
I got JU-87 available.
Okay, I'll be pumping out an owl here in just a minute.
Holy fuck, they got a lot of armor over here.
Yes, they do.
Fuck.
I'm calling in JU-87 to give you a buffer.
Holy shit, I almost made it.
God damn it.
Oh, a plane landed on my HQ. Watch out, strike. Bob.
Okay, he got a lot of tanks back over here. Alright, Nuggs, we're gonna make a push on our side.
Okay.
And then we're gonna push up to here, and I'm gonna Skirm Tiger this shit. He's got
giving you guys
over
recon
here too.
I'm calling in a tiger.
Okay, I'll have a King Tiger out as soon as I get manpower. Actually, hang on a second. Hang on, I'm gonna take this shit out right here. Don't push that too hard, Nuggs.
Okay. Nice.
Ooh.
Fuck.
Dude, I told you I was in a fucking full party. I told you I was in a game. Why the fuck are you inviting me in the middle of the game? They're coming, yeah. Tanks. Hell.
I'm gonna scare him with the tiger over here in this flank.
I've got a trap set up over here. I'm wanting him to. I'm trying to bait him into following me. Shit, he's got over there.
Good.
Oh, nice.
He has a lot of tanks coming in right here, boss.
Got it.
Watch out, watch your pants over for Kendall. I'm being chased.
Nice.
Holy fuck, how is that Sherman doing so well?
Oh, boy. That was close.
Yes. Don't move, you fucker!
Got him, that Sherman, I think. Ah, no, I got close.
One of them.
No, they got that bunker again.
Ah, look what I found.
Nice. Good push.
Not gonna be able to get it.
Got this guy right here, just like, you know. I'll see if I can sneak my pack around him.
Yeah, I almost got him. With my Panzerwerfer shot a couple times, but he's evaded both.
I will sneak up on him. He's not gonna see this coming.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, that did shit.
It's abandoned. Anyone wanna steal it?
What is it?
A KV-8.
One of you guys. Yeah. That should be awesome.
Take it, I have nothing in the area to steal it.
Okay, Nuggets, get ready to make another push on this side, and then we're gonna take out those fucking mortar pits.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck,
Nuggets? Nuggets is taking the KV.
Oh, nope.
JU-87 is available.
Fucking could cancel it in time.
Oh, watch out, Bob, you're gonna get hit. Back those guys up. Come on, take it before you have to get out of there.
Oh, careful, Nugs.
Yeah, I'm risking it, though.
More bunkers coming up, and JU-87 is available.
Alright, Bob, let me know when you want to push in with,
I was trying to make a push just there, but they fucking, his infantry are fucking me. That's why I need your Oberstadt with me to help me fight that infantry. Okay, my Sturm Tiger's ready, so let's go ahead and make the push. My infantry will be back up in just a second.
Okay.
I'm trying really hard to catch my infantry. Push, push, Nugs, push them.
Alright, I'm doing JU-87 right here, give you support.
Oh, that full blob of doom.
Oh fuck, KV-8's gonna go.
Need sight, give me sight real fast. Little, damn it. Move that Panther up just a little bit, man.
IS-2.
Okay.
There we go. Thank you.
No, KV-8, no!
Don't get close! Damn it, why are you close?
Hey, can somebody help me repair this?
I gotta get some tanks repaired first.
Alright, Bob, I'm gonna be out for a little bit.
Yeah, me as well. Did good though, we took out like most of his defenses there.
Yeah, actually, I might be able to start pushing up from my side now.
Yeah, I mean, all he's got left is that Beaufort gun.
Going down shortly.
Alright, Nugs, I'll get some repairs on your stolen tank after I get repairs.
Watch
on
your Panther there, Kendall.
Okay.
You got an SCA-5 back there. And an IS-2. You got an IS-2 over here.
Too late.
Nice job, it's almost down.
Nope, it's going down now. Holy fuck, that thing repairs fast. There we go. Abandoned. Destroyed.
Nice.
Looks like we got an 85 hiding right here.
Yeah, I see it. Try and get it.
JU-87 is available.
Oh, that IS-2 is still there. That IS-2 is shooting for me.
Don't move towards them. Back up, Nugs. Back up. Back up. Stop antagonizing them. Why the fuck?
Okay.
Alright. There. They're not
KKK, ready. What are you saying?
You racist.
I'm sorry. I get a little racist during competitive games.
Man, we fucking just own these guys this round.
Yep.
Got a strategic.
Although they are kind of capping the right side, I will move a tank over there.
Oh, if anybody's got any tanks, there's all his shit's right there. All his priests.
I have nothing over there.
Well, that's one down.
Who's doing this super strike here?
Watch out, Cromwell's.
No, he got my vetted up ones. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, watch your banner workers.
I just lost most of my fighting force, but I don't care. Up.
That was a good shot.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice.
Coleman JU87 right here.
Oh, dude, god damn it. Look at this. It just fucking wiped all my units.
Oh, that's not good. I'll get some repairs on it.
That's why I'm really scared of those fucking priests, man. They're killer for OKW.
Damn it, now
units.
They're moving. Fuck.
I got nothing to stop pushing the center here except my KT.
Alright, we're gonna bring the Tiger.
They were not expecting that shit.
No.
Yep, there it is.
Nice.
I fucked around that entire match.
Oh shit.
Why did
son,
they get all the drops?
Got something.
Wish I'd get a victory strike.
Tyler, if I said the day that you got a victory strike, you would quit this game. You would play for literally till the end of time.
Maybe.
Well, they're apparently either with the December patch or after the December patch, there's going to be a hot fix for that drop system. And they're going to provide, like, an in-game currency.
Good. That's a much better system.
Tyler, Jesus Christ, look at you go, man.
That's actually strange. I feel like I didn't do a whole lot.
You killed a lot of their shit in the center.
Yeah, I guess I did. Yeah, I'm cool. Take that, Bob, you and your lungs and kidneys. And other
Dude,
internal organs.
Fuck it, my Volkswagen deer did 23k worth of damage.
Your Volkswagen deer did more damage than me the entire match.
I just love how we were like, that British guy was so entrenched over there, and then we all just focused on him, and he was fucking destroyed.
Yeah.
You guys down for another?
Well, you should probably sign us out.
Oh, well, this was another great match from Sin 7, and yeah, we like clan battles, except when there's a rando on their side, and then they lose.
Yep.